Hello guys, today I will show you how to get some extra bandwidth from your internet connection which your operating system holds for some background services. And to do that, just right click on your start, go to run, type gpedit.msc. And go to administrative template under computer configuration, go to networks. Go to QoS packet scheduler and go to limit reservable bandwidth. Double click on it and you will see it's not configured. Just enable it. And here you can see the number is 80. Just type 0, press apply, OK, and close the window. This will release some extra bandwidth from your internet connection, which will boost your internet speed. And this is a very simple and useful tip. And thank you for watching the video.